spectacular disaster as an Atlas missile blows up on its pad. Advanced model of the famed Atlas, the intercontinental missile was being launched for the first time from an underground coffin launching pad when a malfunction blasts it to bits. Fiery pieces of the rocket fall back into the pad, completely destroying the experimental $2 million installation. That, coupled with the cost of the Atlas itself, makes the loss a staggering multi-million dollar chapter in our space story. Miraculously, no injuries.